The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for the following...
Hello, I'm Charlie Woodrum, meteorologist with the National Weather Service and a member of the National Lightning Safety Team. Every year, thousands of outdoor events are impacted by thunderstorms. Just last year, there were at least 13 college football delays documented in large venues in Division I, and 4 delays in the National Football League. With tens of thousands of spectators, players, and officials at these events, it makes a large number of people vulnerable to a deadly lightning strike. Unfortunately, there have been fatalities before at large venues from lightning strikes. With this in mind, during the fall sports season, it is important that event organizers have a plan for delaying these events and helping those at these events find safe shelter. To help venues make a plan for hazardous weather events, and particularly lightning, the National Weather Service has a resource available for outdoor venues called the Lightning Safety Toolkit. The toolkit includes guidance on how venues can get information on weather safety to help them make decisions, tip for notifying those at an event of a weather threat, ideas for directing spectators to shelter, and ways to educate everyone involved in an outdoor event. As Weather Ready Nation ambassadors, you can help build a Weather Ready Nation this fall by encouraging your local venue managers to use the Lightning Safety Toolkit to enhance or develop their plans for hazardous weather. Regardless of whether a plan is in place or not, it is important for everyone to remember to take their own personal responsibility for their safety at these events. And most importantly, to remember that when thunder roars, go indoors. The Lightning Safety Toolkit can be accessed at www.lightningsafety.noaa.gov.